Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Before we jump into the recipe, just a quick Hungarian lesson regarding this dish called Zöldborsó Főzelék. Zöldborsó means green peas. If there are two dots, umlaut, on the O, we pronounce it Ö. If you see a comma on the top of the O, it's still an O, just longer. O. The second word is Főzelék. Unfortunately, I can't translate it to you as there is no English word for it. Főzelék is a typical Hungarian dish made from different vegetables. It's like a thick stew, usually thickened with roux or some flour and milk or sour cream. An O with two commas on top is pronounced Ö. It is similar to the umlaut O, just longer. Ö. Ö, an E with one comma on top, pronounced E. Once again, the name of this dish, Zöldborsó Főzelék. I know this was hard. I promise, cooking this dish will be much easier. Let's do it.